Hi everyone. In this tutorial I'm going to show how to create this amazing preset for Lightroom very easy. You need just repeat after me. Now you can see the result before and after this preset. I hope you like it. Also you can download this preset absolutely free. You need just get a password for it. Password is going to appear during this video on the right top corner. Exactly like now. So have a nice watching. Let's get started. That's heat. We made it. Now you'll see how this preset looks on other photos. Don't forget to save the preset to use it whenever you like. And let us know if something was going wrong with your preset, we will be glad to help you. See you next time.